Evil Outbreak.
There was a disruption earlier at today's football match between the Raccoon Sharks and the Old Court Thunders.
Yeah!
The game was interrupted when an unruly fan got out of control and sparked a riot. The number of injured is not yet known, but more than 50 were alive.
Thank you.
weird customer.
Thank you.
Thank you. You startled me. I'm surprised you're still alive. The whole city's a war zone. We need all the help we can get. Now, move the police car over there to build a barricade. Go! Oh God, they're getting closer. We gotta go, now! Hey, listen!
You should go now.
That's a fuel tank.
Leak the gas. Use it to burn these bastards. Do it now!
Thank you. This is the Raccoon City Police Department. Please try to stay calm. Vehicles are standing by to commence evacuation. We need everyone here as quickly as possible. That's it then? Get in, please. The highway is too dangerous. We're taking side streets. Damn! Another barricade. As you can see, there are too many roadblocks. I'm afraid you'll have to get out and continue on foot.
What's taking so long? Hurry up!
I'm trying! I'm almost done! Hurry! Hurry! This way! Okay, it's done!
Eric!
What should I do?
That day, luck was definitely not on my side. You think you got problems? You think you're badass? Man, you don't know shit.
Yesterday, just before dawn, the Pentagon announced that radioactive waste has been leaked throughout Raccoon City. In accordance with U.S. safety regulations, the city has been placed under quarantine, and the Army has been sent in to investigate and control the situation.